Let's do this.
Test.
Hey guys, how's it going? So I'm in the car at the moment and Judith is driving. Did you make a turn yet?
No.
We're on our way back from San Francisco to LA and we stayed at Mark Rober's place and it was really, really awesome. He's like the nicest guy ever. And we also shot some footage of me making a beat with like his workbench stuff when I'm home, and when I get the time, I'm gonna like... So now I'm editing the video and I thought I'd say like a few words about Mark Rober. In case you don't know who he is, which I really doubt, he has like a YouTube channel where he does incredibly cool like science-y fun videos. Please go to his channel and check it out. We had a lot of fun and we filmed like a Mark Rober style introduction to what we're gonna do, and then we made a beat and he asked me a couple of questions. I really hope you enjoy this video, because I had like such a fun time with him. Here we go.
I'm here with Andy, or I should say, let me say, I'm here with Andrew Applepie. And if you've ever thought that, if you ever liked any music that is on my videos, this guy's responsible for like 80% of it and all the sound effects. So he was in California, so I made him come by and we're at the workbench. And we're gonna make a song for my workbench.
Yeah, let's do it.
So what are we doing? We're recording. This is a microphone?
Yeah, this is an audio interface and microphone at the same time. Nice, it looks cool.
It does look cool. I have no idea what I scrubbed with this. Scissors, can't go wrong with scissors.
Yeah. So first we're gonna try and like... pick some percussion instruments and some melody instruments, okay, and put them in like different tools in the software.
Okay.
And then we're gonna try and make them sound good, okay, or decent at least.
So you're slicing out just the scissors?
Yeah.
Do you bother to name them? You don't even need to name them.
No, I'm the most chaotic musician you'll find.
I'm kind of this. I start really organized at the beginning of an edit, and then when it comes down to time,
yeah,
I can get away with being messy because I'm almost done, you know?
Yeah. I start messy and I... Nice. That's... Let's make that the kick drum.
What?
Okay.
I feel like that was like the step where it's like, wait, hold on. What did you have to explain what you just did? Because you just basically...
I pulled all the percussion samples in like a sampling device and like all the fields you can play them with, like your keyboard.
You generally make this like your snare and this your kick drum.
Yeah.
Keep this on the keyboard.
Yeah.
So when you're playing with your fingers, it's almost like someone playing a drum set. Like you're pretty good at it.
Yeah. I'm like, I do it a lot.
Yeah. Yeah. That is so freaking cool.
And what I would usually do is like try to tweak these sounds a little more, and a lot of the times I find myself like adding some additional samples to make it like more legit.
What you need to fill it in.
Yeah.
So play that for me like on loop.
You're gonna rap?
My name is Mark, and I'm here to say... That's how you rap, right?
Yeah. I'd probably try and find like a bass or something.
And everything we just heard is from my workbench, right?
Yeah.
There's nothing else?
Nothing else. Not yet.
On your songs, how often do you sing for them and like modify your voice?
Basically all the time.
Oh really?
Yeah.
So like Don't you know? Don't you know?
Yeah,
that's you.
Yeah.
That's interesting.
It's also me in Pokemon in New York City.
Like, oh, really?
Like, people keep asking me who's the lady singing in
this. No way!
What?
I'm gonna play Pokemon in New York City so you can understand that.
Yeah, it's my falsetto voice.
And then do you modulate it a bunch and like tweak it?
Definitely.
And
yeah.
I see.
Yeah. You want to try it?
That's coming. That's coming. That's coming. That's coming. That's coming. That's coming. That's coming.
Yeah, and so on and so on.
That's cool. That's cool. So there you have it. That's how you make a song from a friggin' workbench.
Yeah.
And a computer. But I think the key, which I didn't realize, is that, yeah, it's a lot faster. You kind of set these as, like, certain instruments, and then you kind of play it on your keyboard.
Yeah.
And then you tweak it from there.
Yeah. Right.
This guy.
Yeah.
Andrew Applepie, here in the flesh. This is, like, NPR. They have, like...
Tiny Desk.
Tiny Desk session. Concerts. Yeah, yeah, yeah. This is, like, tiny workbench concerts. All right. Good work. I'll do something with that footage.
So I think the edit is about done, and this is my last day in California. Tomorrow I'm gonna fly back to cold Berlin, and yeah, see you guys there. Bye. I'm gonna make good use of my last day in California and do all the things that I love. If you like, subscribe to my channel, and if you wanna support what I do, check out my Patreon.